Why, hello guys, my name is Eric. Today is August 19th, 2013. Well, it's actually August 16th, but I have to make this video slightly early. So today is actually the 16th, but it's supposed to be for the 19th. Yeah, anyway, today is Techly News, so hit the intro. So first off, in Techly News, Jobs came out. The movie about Steve Jobs. I haven't seen it yet, but I really want to. So next off, in Techly News, Apple has bought this company, Matcha? I don't know if that's exactly how it's said. Nonetheless, though, it's kind of equivalent to, like, Netflix or Hulu. Apparently, Apple just bought it because they wanted the algorithm for recommendations that this company had. So guys, let's move on to, well, the Apple TV. There hasn't been much talk about the Apple TV, but recently a few things have come up. Rumors have it that Apple might be updating the Apple TV possibly in November, and they might even make note to possibly a iTV, an actual television set made by Apple. But really, we don't know. Really, what I just want with the Apple TV is I hope it opens up the third-party developers, so maybe we're gonna be seeing some games and stuff on the Apple TV, which would be awesome. Apparently, Apple has also been talking to, like, Time Warner Cable, trying to get some actual live TV shows possibly on the Apple TV, so it might be seeing that in the next generation Apple TV. Maybe not, we're gonna have to wait and see. A little bit ago, I actually did make a video on the potentials of the Apple TV, so I'll have that link down below. Moving on, it looks like Sony could be making a system which allows you to add Sony lenses to a smartphone, such as an iPhone. This would actually be really cool because, well, smartphone cameras are kinda getting pretty good these days. A lot of new filmmakers might be interested in this, including me. This really is only kind of a rumor, but it's also apparently been leaked in a Sony manual, but hey, it looks like it might happen. So guys, that's Techly News for today. Sorry that it was kind of boring and nothing much really did happen. I just still wanted to make a video for you guys. Anyway, though, guys, my name is Eric and I'm signing out.